Frankie, what did you see in the match before you subbed in?
I just saw this. We were down, and I just wanted to come in and make an impact. But I just saw that we were just getting outplayed and outworked, and I just wanted to come in and try to make a difference.
Do you feel like you did that?
Yeah, I felt like I created more chances coming in. I felt like we had a little more energy coming in. Me and Kakuta came in and tried to change the game a little, but it just wasn't enough this game.
You were very close to scoring your first MLS goal. Were you still happy to see the ball go in the back of the net?
I don't really do it for myself. I do everything for the team, and we got a goal, and we just wanted to get more, but it just didn't happen.
On that play specifically, I mean, you guys were great passing in small spaces. Does that give you more confidence going forward with what you guys are able to do when you have the ball in possession right there?
Yeah, I feel like ever since Yo came, we've been trying to play more, and it just shows how we progress, and we've been getting better and better. It was an unlucky result, but we're just going to keep on trusting the process.
Where do you guys go from here? You have a break from league play, but you have an open cup match coming up on Wednesday. Quick turnaround there.
We just try to focus on the next game every time. We lose, we win. We just got to keep on moving on and keep on working and move on to the next game and try to win the next game.